Welcome to everyone. I am Naresh from BSc MPCR first year. Today I am very happy to present a seminar in front of you. My topic is time management from soft skills. So time management is a very important skills in nowadays. So the success people think always how to use. Actually, every person has 24 hours for a day. The success people always think how to work for 24 hours, and the failure think how can I work 24 hours. So we should use the time. Time is very precious for everyone, and also it can't wait for anyone. So we should and also it is very essential for nowadays. And also this is the if you lost the time, we can't get it again. So we should not waste the time. In our student's life, we should set goals, and also we should work for time. And also if you take some time management is very important and essential skill. Like if you take speech and anything, some people used to talk more and more hours. If we speak like that, some others can get bored. So we should complete in time. If you take this seminar, for example, if you take this seminar, we should complete in time. Then only it can effective, and also some students and also who are the listeners, they can get concentrate, and also they will listen interestingly. So, and also if you want to become more rich, high level, we should maintain time management, and also we should plan for the day. So thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity.
Yes, teachers.
Very nice.
And there's
very
1 minute left.
Yeah. Vaishnavi, are you ready, ma'am?
Only 1 minute left, madam. We can't take...
Okay, then we'll do it tomorrow. So Naresh, it was a wonderful presentation. See, so much of improvement from yesterday to today. Do you see that? Yeah? Yeah, so keep preparing like this, keep reading aloud, read up on things, and you will see a lot of, change it. And see, the confidence level has also gone up since from yesterday to today.
From yesterday to today.
In just less than 24 hours, you see that confidence. Yesterday also, you were very, very confident. But today, more confident posture-wise, voice, the tone, and your pronunciation of words more firmer, and it was coming through more clearer. Good. So this is an example of, how you keep on doing it and how you can improve your fluency in the language and your accuracy in the language. All right?
And we appreciate his enthusiasm also. He wants to improve.
Use this opportunity, Ma. Use this platform. And you are just doing it, and you can improve yourselves, everybody. Yeah, so tomorrow, more of